Hello guys, you are in another channel and we are continuing playing Death Stranding. And in the last series we have lost our mama. Lower machine.
Stabilizers. They help you stay upright if you stumble. When you attempt to regain your balance, they automatically engage their attitude control system to provide assistance. And if that isn't enough to stop you falling over, they'll reduce the impact for you and your cargo.
Yeah. With him, he's winking me. No, don't do that. I hope nothing intimate with that guy. Better go to those twins, sister.
Say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BP experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president. Documents were shredded. BP technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret, on the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the chiral network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
What's Die Hardman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might. Since you two go further back.
He was already wearing a mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Brian, sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching. Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
That man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Dooms compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its still mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelter scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Okie dokie.
We've added a cargo catapult option to your PCC. Now, in case the name didn't give it away, they can be used to launch multiple containers over a large distance.
Sam, you read me?
Lagna?
Calling you via a bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Charge vehicle.
So, where are we going? Roboticist. Doctor.
Thank you for your contribution.
Do it in.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Construction completed. Weapons restrictions lifted. Restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Weapons restrictions lifted.
almost skyscrapers in the mountains. station.
No shame in running away.
We need a ski.
Thank you.
Stupid. bad one. So where is our destination? Perfect condition.
I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
No extra orders. Nice. Autorine skeleton.
Very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice job. Cairo. As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to hear the operation went well. There should be no need for additional major procedures. We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say that the worst is behind us. All that remains is to continue expanding the network, monitor changes as chiral levels increase, and make adjustments as necessary. Drug therapy should suffice. Keep it up, Sam.
Good.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Two of them. Why only one? It's just... I shut... and I cut... Sell them and fabricate a level 4. Not max. Oh, it's great.
The roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Okie dokie. There it is. One.
Sweet of you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
technologist. Doctor. Reticulose. Where's my another one? It's gonna use. Again. Between them. The one might be here. want some A.
Construction complete. Begin. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for coming. You really are incredible. I don't know how you... Here's to you, Sam. Don't ever give up.
Good work. New...
Order assigned.
così. Ora. Allora. Vai, metti. Emergenza. Match. Thank you all for watching, subscribe, comment, like.